Over 50 years ago, the great silent movie star Charlie Chaplin had written a new composition. And I saw that song and I loved the melody. It's just beautiful. I love the words. Those words are especially, you know, I guess they're very apropos right now. You know, smile though your heart is aching. Smile though your heart is breaking. And then it goes on and says, you'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. Well, I went right out and recorded that. And a lot of other artists through the years recorded that tune because it's just beautiful. But it wasn't until a couple of weeks ago at the Michael Jackson tribute that it came out that this was his all-time favorite song. Since then, everybody's been asking for it. So tonight, I'm gonna play two of my favorite songs. And I hope they're yours. Beautiful melodies, just listen.